More photos of Bella turned vampire. We have the latest set of Breaking Dawn pictures. Hello everyone, and thanks for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. Twilight fans, I hope you're prepared to smile because Summit has just released a brand new batch of Breaking Dawn Part 2 photos. First of all, we're treated to a numerous amount of photos of Renesmee. The one that really gets me though is the one where she's hugging her dad, Edward. And of course, the one where she's looking inside of some type of locket with her mom, the oh-so-gorgeous Bella. I'm also loving the pic of Jacob and Bella sharing a laugh with Renesmee next to a Christmas tree. Now, despite all the current Robsten drama swirling around the world, it's great to see Rob and Kristen looking totally happy together in the romantic pics of Edward and Bella. We get to see them sharing what looks like a dance with one another, and then we get to see them embracing one another in those purple fields, which is reminiscent of those similar shots from prior Twilight Saga movies. Summit also released a photo of Carlisle surrounded by some other vamps, including Bella and Edward. And last but not least, we see a straight-on pic of Bella turned vampire. And I don't know about you guys, but I am loving her character's transformation. I want to hear from you though, which photo is getting you the most anxious to see Breaking Dawn Part 2 when it hits theaters on November 16th? Let me know by commenting below, and then make sure you hit that subscribe button for tons more Breaking Dawn news, photos, and clips. In Hollywood, I'm your host, Katie Krause, and I'll see you next time here on Clevver News. If you want to watch another Clevver News video, go ahead and click this box right here, and make sure to also hit the subscribe button right up there. Oh yeah.